Did any of you guys try standing up your room last night?
Yeah!
When you enter Robin Cantu's kindergarten classroom, she'll be teaching her students about more than what's inside a textbook.
I feel like you have to know your kids, you have to know their families, you have to know where they come from.
Armed with that knowledge, Cantu spends each day giving her students something that transcends the basics.
I want them to, I guess, have a drive for learning, a fire for learning, but even more than that, I want them to love one another and to be kind to one another.
The part-time yoga teacher also starts each class with mindfulness activities.
Yoga teacher training isn't about doing fun moves on the mat. It's really about looking inside yourself and finding balance in your life.
It's the deep connection to her students that led Cantu to a life-altering decision.
A few years ago, teachers say all the time, I'm gonna take this kid home. I'm gonna take that kid home, you know? And a few years ago, I did take one of my students home.
Cantu already had 6 children from her blended family, but she eventually adopted 3 more school children.
They teach me more than I teach them. I would say that I have learned patience. I have learned perseverance. I have learned diligence.
Before she became a teacher, Cantu was studying to be a nurse, and while her path changed 23 years ago, these days she loves her many roles in and out of the classroom and working with her colleagues.
I couldn't do my job without the support of my peers, without the support of my principal. I mean, I love teaching and love doing for the kids.
Congratulations, Robin Cantu.